What's going on, Sass Templars? Welcome back to Watch Dogs 2.
We've got some really bad news. Can you come in?
What's going on?
Marcus, you're all over the news. Homeland Security just put you on their most wanted list.
The fuck?
Better come to ground, amigo.
Come on, man.
Oh, sorry, man.
I'll grab this thingy now. Oh, I've been in here for a while. I started from here. This is the final mission.
Think again.
Why is this alright, mate? Why is this the very final mission in the game altogether? Okay,
so you need to shut them down. Prioritize them as a threat. Something.
Yep.
It's gone on for too long.
Oh, I heard you, Mary. The first motherfucking dozen times.
If you did, we wouldn't be here, am I right?
Oi. Stop fighting.
What?
Conspiracy? And did he darken my picture? Hey, Ray, can you scrub this shit?
Yeah, it's not gonna be that easy this time. Looks like the douche has made you a federal problem. Welcome to the club, amigo.
Yeah, it's what he wanted all along, right? Set us up as the boogeyman terrorizing Silicon Valley? Dushan offers to protect them with the CTOS and the satellite backbone, and bam! Everybody falls right in line.
Yeah, now BLUME has access to all that collected data. Feeding the damn
Stop door. Fighting.
Shit, it's like they got a wider reach than the NSA now.
I bet the NSA will be real interested in cozying up to them now.
The NSA will encourage other corporations to keep spreading their legs for BLUME.
I gotta do something. I can't stay here stuck.
No way. That is exactly what Dushan wants.
Besides, you've been doing a lot of the heavy lifting so far. Time to share a load before your back breaks.
All right, you guys take the field. I'll provide you logistics.
Let's make this happen.
Hey, you gave me that look again. Are we okay?
Marcus is in serious trouble.
Yeah, so let me help. I'm not the bad guy here, Satara.
I get it, okay? But we don't use each other here. That's primary. That's Silicon Valley.
Are you guys cool over there?
Yeah, we're cool.
Yeah, we're good. Where do you need me?
Go help Marcus.
Okay. Alright. Are you playing as her now? Okay. Do I press anything? I don't know what's going on. Oh, it's loading.
Meet
okay.
Andrew Novak, Dushan's assistant.
Oh, poor bastard.
He's been stealing proprietary data for his new one true love, Mary Catskills.
The CEO? Dumb bastard.
I'm gonna hack his laptop, use his back door to get me inside BLUME's private cluster, and score the code we need. But to do that, I'm gonna need to stretch my legs first.
Limsing spit off there. Right. We still have all this. Nope.
Yo, Marcus! Play me something fresh.
Uh-huh. Oh, it's a crane. There's a bridge for you. Lucky it is invisible.
I'm gonna need to find a way up if I'm gonna disrupt the local CTOS router.
Why are you? What are you doing? You love fighting, don't you?
Damn, BLUME really goes that extra mile to protect its own.
Oh shit. Okay. Why? Stop fighting. God, it's weird playing without all this stuff. I am not. I think I've done it. Almost done it. One or two more I need to do. I believe that's all. Nope. Oh, come on. Oh, done it.
There you go. And I'm in.
If he finds out, I'll never work in tech again.
That's the least of your problems, dear. Dushan will track down your family and get them fired, too. He's very high noon justice that way.
Jesus! You're not helping!
Andrew, my door is always open. You know that.
I don't plan on being an assistant forever, Mary.
No, hon. Not as my assistant. You betrayed Dushan.
For you!
And legal and HR will never let you come. Lawsuit waiting.
I scored the access code.
Wrench, you're up.
Please, Wrench, now are we? We got like slender man with skulls, but yeah, going on with his background. Let me place Josh after this, I'm guessing. Wrench has a gun.
I was locating BLUME's backup data farm and nuking this sound. You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on BLUME's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe.
Thank you. Oh, I've been on this mission before. Just when I was doing side mission. I killed myself then, basically, yes. Well, this is the last mission. I need to get Ezio. I need to buy Ezio collection soon then.
How does locating Bloom's backup data farm and nuking it sound? You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Bloom's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers, or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe.
Am I even still alive? That's what I like. Oh, screw you. Blow my dog's face, like. Beggar. Yes, yes, I got it.
Locating Bloom's backup data farm and nuking this sound. You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Bloom's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers, or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe.
This one might be a bit more successful, Troy. Oh, screw you! I was doing so well! Maybe there's a way to go around it. No, I'm gonna try it. Possibly. Sorry, I'm just really stressed. Because of... Yes, dogs. Look at me funny.
How does locating Bloom's backup data farm and nuking it sound? You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Bloom's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers, or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe.
Okay. I need to do a stealthy, like, probably don't know I'm here now, do they? Get out of view.
I wonder what this unlocks.
I'll unlock it. You keep your eyes open.
Marcus, does this room look small to you?
Man, I'm not there.
Yep, looks small to me too.
Seeking confirmation.
Right. What?
You found the backup servers?
Dude, I found... Dude, I found Blue. Marcus, I came. I saw. I blew shit up. I came again.
Josh, where we at? There are 73 Marcus Holloways walking around right now, and we're spamming more. I can't print Yermi masks with your face on it fast enough for people. CTOS facial rec is going nuts trying to respond. It's safe for you to move around now.
We're playing us now, and Josh is there. What are you two doing then? Buggers?
Damn! Y'all did good.
Sending you the code to get inside.
No,
Dushan's
no.
Dushan's assistant doesn't know he's been hacked. You'll have no surprises.
So plain.
Once you access
thingy.
Bloom's air gap computer, transmit everything through your phone, and relay the intel back to the mothership. Good luck, Buckaroo.
Whoa! Sorry.
Oh yeah, you are high.
I know.
Yeah.
Huh? Really?
Okay. Usual plan.
Oh, shit. Ray.
You're gonna need to shut down their ability to warn the douche. You got ideas?
Exploit the campus routers and change their password. That'll lock down their Wi-Fi to everyone except us.
Hustle bustle. I'm on Overwatch.
First one's down.
Bingo. Find the next one.
Another router bites the dust. That's it. They're cut off, and so is Dushan. You doing okay, Ray?
Just peachy. But don't worry about me. Just find a way down.
I will try. I think I found it. Thank you. Okay, we might be able to do this now.
Withdrawing!
Okay, there's only one dude left now. And, yeah. Pretty much got us done now. Also, only two dudes left, but they're normal level dudes anyway, or something like that. Yes. Finally. Okay.
I'm outside with our ride.
You safe?
Yeah. Fucking chaps my sack that I'm not in there with you, but I'm safe.
I know, man. I'm closing in on the air gap computer.
I was pissed this, but yeah, anyway. I walked straight past those then. No, it was leading nowhere anyway. Oh, I have to do it from both ends or something like that. I thought it was another one, of course. Yeah, but no, I hacked everything. What?
I'm through the door.
And I got the car seats warmed up. Ready when you are.
Ray, you seriously need to see this place.
Man, don't tell me that. My heart's breaking here. Breaking.
Come on, then. I thought it was glitching or something, then.
Man, last time I tried this, Dushan Nimmick happened.
He's not there, trust me. Which is a real fucking pity.
Yeah, I'll still keep my fingers crossed. Kinda unsettling that there are no guards down here. I'm using the admin cert that Josh scored to get into their guts. You guys getting this?
We've got access to the air gap computer. It's no longer off the grid. Downloading what we need.
I have an alert on a possible target near your location. Over. We've got a breach. Find out what's going on.
Okay, now I have to run over here like a motherfucker.
Shit, they definitely didn't like that.
You watch yourself, amigo. You're still not topside yet.
Yeah, I know. I got incoming.
What have you done? America, fuck yeah. You're the same day, yeah. In. Go. Bye, bitches.
I'm at the elevator.
The engine's purring.
Satara, we're coming back, but me and Ray have one more stop.
Alright, let's try this again. Hopefully I can do this. This might be the first time you see this happen. Like I told you guys, I cut out the stuff. Then I'm just... shit at? I'm a sneaky bastard, I am. Oh, can I get it up there now? Whoa. Turn the corner. Go, 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 go. Yes. Oh, sneaky bastard I am. Oh, look at that. Oh, sexual harassment. I don't know what I'm saying. 4545. That was the code, I believe. Ah, finally, that was the longest mission I've ever done. And it's the final one, I believe. Almost finished this game now. This is the last episode anyway. I got a lot of editing to do for this one.
What's good, homie?
Marcus? I have to say, I don't really see the win in you coming here, but... Oh, wait. This isn't some petty macho bullshit, is it?
Could you stop us if it was?
What, you and Encino Man here? I don't know, I'm liking my odds. Fucking Vegas is liking my odds.
Yeah, Encino Man here...
I know who the fossil is. I've been elbow deep in Ray Kenny's head, massaging his code, improving it, overriding it, but I gotta use some props, though. You had chops for someone that was clicking two rocks together. Kudos to you.
Well, don't go getting all hard on my account, Duchenne. This isn't exactly what you call a social visit. It's more of a, wouldn't you say?
Fuck 'em and leave 'em situation.
Yeah, that. Right.
Right, well, I'm always up for a fucking run, but... Why the hell are you here?
Oh, man, it could be important. But let me tell you a story. Our story. Everything you've done, it's all out there now. Violating the public trust, manipulating the stock markets, the lies, the fraud.
Fucking bellwether. All of it.
Bluffing.
What happens if you actually answer it this time? Maybe it's Bloom sending you to face the firing squad alone. Or maybe it's your lawyer telling you there's no place to run. Maybe it's just a telemarketer. You really should answer it this time. Whoever it is, you're done fucking people over.
Wrecked, son. This one can eat.
Sam Nevick! You're under arrest! Head behind your back! Get the locking fingers now!
Sam Nevick, you have the right to remain silent.
Hell yeah. You took him down. We saw, we came. We sneaked. That mission had to be done sneaky. No, the one I was doing. Well, even though in the end I killed most of the dudes, I tried to be sneaky the first few times with my Aussie jump and all that.
Hacker. It's a switch on your fears. Fear of the other. They tried to isolate you. It's called divide and conquer. And they tricked you into thinking it's what you asked for. Keep you controlled and ignorant. They use CTOS to track you.
to predict your behavior, to keep you in your place.
They lied to you. And we promised to expose them and show you the truth.
We invited you to join us, and you did. You said with one voice, we will not be lied to. We will not be afraid. We will not be silent.
Nice. Hope that song's not copyrighted now, because most likely is. I don't know.
Let's see what the world looks like when we aren't afraid to stand together.
Mm-hmm. Wait, there's a green dude, but it kind of looked like,
San Francisco hacktivist Self DeadSec has allegedly revealed what might be the biggest scandal in Silicon Valley yet. The hackers exposed evidence that Bloom's chief technology officer, Dushan Nemec, was abusing his access to CTOS data for his own financial and political gain. Nemec was taken into custody and is facing numerous counts of fraud, while authorities have begun seizing his accounts. Bloom's PR representative Charlotte Gardner said they are as shocked as anyone and are looking into the matter while cooperating with authorities. Evidence highlighted by DeadSec could put Nemec in jail for a very long time.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so that seems to be the end of the game. I like the music. Return, yes. Sometime earlier. Okay. Dude, that looks like Thingy from Smosh, the face. I think his name is Keith. I don't know, what do you guys think? If you guys watch Smosh, you should know who he is. Looks like him, the face. See, he doesn't have a hairstyle, he has like super short hair. Kinda like Marcus's hair. Is anything gonna happen, or is that the end now? Okay, I'm just gonna wait for a slow
play. Are robot-controlled armies becoming a reality? An alarming warning from hacker group DeadSec was released earlier today. DeadSec revealed footage taken from inside the top-secret facility that showed the technology being prepped to deal with rioters. The hackers released information that military technology company Titus has been redirecting taxpayer dollars in their research funding to build militarized robots that would be used in domestic policing. So far, there has been no comment from Titus.
Is that all now? Any other shit's gonna happen? Yeah, we won. Alright, I'm gonna play some multiplayer on this now then. I haven't played it for a while. Alright, so nothing else is gonna happen, so I'm gonna leave that episode there, so don't forget to smash the like button. Subscribe, jump over today. I'm just gonna have a look. Side and all of them to me. Yeah, I'm just gonna play online missions by myself, but yeah. I'll see you guys with some Ezio collection. Well, I don't know if that's probably already been uploaded anyway. Oh.
I don't think Dushan's gonna show up for his Titus tour. What a shame. They invested so much in the presentation. Another one of Bloom's Silicon Valley romances just died.
Aw. You can't see it, but I just shed a little tear. Seriously, though? We killed a 10-year investment and probably Bloom's big chance to further tie law enforcement to the CTOS with their... whatever the fuck they were doing.
Giant spider robot tank police.
I refuse to admit that was a real proposal.
Totally real. I swear.
Anything else gonna happen? Can I leave that episode there? Yeah. Okay. Peace. Guys, I'll see you guys with some. Well, you guys, at your collections already up on my channel anyway. I don't know, I'm recording this before I get it anyway. This isn't all going to upload until 30th of December, even though I'm recording it on the 25th of November. 27th of November, sorry. It's been a long weekend. I'll see you guys. I don't know, with some more gameplay of other games and stuff. Ezio Collection, I'm probably playing now, and I don't know, some other game. I don't know what else. I probably play the Batman Arkham Knight collection. Back to Arkham. I don't know. Those two games are, well, Ezio collection, I'm definitely gonna play. Arkham might be a maybe. I don't know. I'll see you guys next time anyway. Peace.